I read a quote that said, someone should beat the gay out of their son. And I'm wondering, I'm gay, so do you think that I should have been beaten as a child to not be gay now?
Eu não vou olhar pra tua cara e falar, acho que você é gay. Também não me interessa. Muito simpática. Se eu fosse cadeixa na Academia das Agulhas Negras, se encontrasse na rua, ia te assobiar pra você. Tá ok? Muito bonita.
I'm tired of hiding, and I'm tired of lying by omission. I suffered for years because I was scared to be out. My spirit suffered, my mental health suffered, and my relationship suffered. President and the Vice President Mike Pence, who like wishes I couldn't be married. Let's just be clear. The Vice President of America wishes I didn't have the love with my wife. He wanted to ban that in Indiana. He believes in conversion therapy. But what I have learned is that love, the beauty of it, the joy of it, and yes, even the pain of it, is the most incredible gift to give and to receive as a human being. And we deserve to experience love fully, equally, without shame, and without compromise.